Okay. Now, I'm just going to paint the right side. Make it lighter and then darker. Now till then you have to stop because this has to dry up. Then we will color the middle part and then the outer shades of the leaf and some other color we will mix. So here we finish with okay, in the center we will keep the color directly so it will be on dry surface. We'll give the light color first. We have to go in the direction of the leaf. Angle. Don't take it very close because you would like to put some other color possible. Now we have to wait for the color to dry and then we'll come back and finish it off.